Worcester police are hoping that these surveillance pictures will help them find the two people who attacked some fast food restaurant workers. Now, we first told you about the assault at the Popeyes back in April. Police say the two men were furious after they were told that an item they wanted was unavailable. Investigators say they threatened the staff, they broke cash registers, and they smashed out windows. Contact Worcester police if you have any information.